1 second, I am going to update my broadcast settings. I'm not going to be doing comments on this particular broadcast here because I want all focus to be on this game. Almost done here. Let's see what it looks like here. This for now. I don't need any effects. That should be good. All right, here we go. And I am playing Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice, I think is how it's pronounced. Been really wanting to try this game out for a while because it's supposed to deal with mental health issues such as psychosis. I guess actual psychiatrists were consulted in the making of this game to accurately portray what it's like to experience psychosis and other mental health symptoms. So let's dive right into it and take a look what Hellblade is all about. And here we go. Start new game. Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice. I think it's Senua. We'll find out how it's pronounced, I'm sure, as the game begins. Here we go.
Hello. Who are you?
I'm in balance.
Doesn't matter.
Oh, well, why ask?
Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua.
Senua, yep, I was close.
Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
Is that just a log that she's canoeing in?
It's breathing. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting closer.
This is a journey deep into darkness. There will be no more stories after this one.
It's almost like schizophrenia, it looks like.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy.
So something traumatic happened.
That's not quite true. Some are old. Some are new. They've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Sounds about right.
Can you see them? Over there. Why isn't she looking? Why aren't you looking?
She's in hell high. Look. Up ahead.
Hell high.
You see it too?
You promised you could.
Yes. It is real after all.
What's real?
She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog.
Oh, so she's arrived in Ohio.
Place the Northmen call hell.
Yep, Ohio.
Turn back. Go back. It's not safe. Go back. It's not safe.
It's there.
Look around and you will see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here.
Uh-oh, zombies?
This is not a place of rest.
Can't do this, go back.
There's some Hannibal Holocaust shit here.
I'm going to do that to you. Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
Yeah. Talking.
She would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it, turn away. It's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power.
God. This is pretty intense already.
They can feel you.
You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper.
Man. This is all making sense to me. Like, as someone who has mental illness, like, I relate, yo. See what we're getting into here. I think the game is about to finally start.
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
Oh, damn.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Okay.
Use your eyes.
Use your eyes. Look. Come closer.
She can't focus.
Why can't she focus? Take a closer look, then.
What is this?
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
Niflheim, alright. And here we go. Trudging through this murky water here. Oh, oh! Yeah, hop in that log like a boss. Dead bodies everywhere.
Knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim.
Who is that?
There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
Oh, it's her man. She's trying to save her man. All right. Climb that mountain. Because ain't no mountain high enough.
He's already dead.
His soul still lives. She needs to save his soul. She wants his soul.
The bridge to Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead. That part wasn't so easy to forget.
How do I get up there?
The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
Hello. Let's focus on this.
The Northmen speak of 9 worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of Earth, Harvest, Wind, and Sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
I'm going to the land of the dead. Okay. Hell. Okay. X climbs. The voices in my head seem pleased.
Are you scared? You should be scared.
Now we see trolls. Crazy, it's good. Like, I'm loving this already. Like, I don't have schizophrenia. I hear, like, inner voices. Like, well, they're thoughts, obviously, but, like, I get thoughts like this that go through my head all the time.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them.
Don't listen.
I was just hiding. I live longer that way.
Don't listen.
I never let the bastards catch me again. Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory. Oh.
Drew. Is that you? How do you know?
For my tales of the Northmen, they call me Druth. A liar. An old fool. Truth is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell if I may walk with you.
Ooh. Well, I'll call you fire. Walk with me, buddy.
I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Focus. I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
So, I'm guessing I have to find something that has that same design. So kind of like an M. Okay. Alright. I have to find something like it to open the gate. Well, look at that. That looks...
Look towards the gate. The gate will open.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take me?
It's at work.
All right.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen, learnt their ways.
I know you did.
You listened when everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She was trying to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. What is that? But we are always here.
It's almost like Deadpool in the comics. Which, if you read the comics, you probably know what I'm talking about. Essentially has like three monologues going on at once.
We can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to
make
that
God.
Last slip.
Oh my God. Try that again.
Don't fall.
You gotta take your time with this. Starts to lose her balance. All over. No, I'm right there. Oh, I was right there. Come on. Get the mechanics of this. Ooh, all right, so let's try this again. There, made it. Finally. Okay.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead.
Okay.
To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
Let's bargain with Hela. Daughter of Loki. Awesome. What could go wrong? The daughter of a trickster? I mean, I don't see how any problems could arise. Okay, and we're kind of dark down here. Do I just drop? Ugh. Narrow cavern here. About the size of my ex's veg. Okay, here we go. We're at some kind of gate.
Stay back. Look at it. You have to open it.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. Someone's here.
Shit. Uh-oh. Oh, God. What? What's going on?
You took him from me.
Me? It wasn't me, girl.
I beg you.
I didn't do it.
Let him go. I'll give you what you want. I won't resist anymore. Just give him back. Oh, man. Oh, God. My ass kicked. Oh. Darkness are like this. My God. A vision. Of what's to come.
Is that me?
Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
The dark rot will grow each time you fail. Oh, damn. Oh, wow. So it's like, I wonder how many lives that is. Oh. Oh, God. So I'm going to be very careful.
Thought in the mind.
Yes.
That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow, and soon it will take her soul. But for For now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow.
Yeah, this game is relatable as
whatever
fuck.
The cost.
I have to win.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
It won't open.
Let's go fire first.
Why can't she? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
Which will she choose first?
One of them will kill her, I know.
She's going to die.
Uh-oh. Which one will she challenge first?
Be very careful, Senua.
Choose a gate, Senua.
Two gates, two gates.
Surt, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
Let's kill a fire giant, shall we?
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. Was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, he spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Reminds me of my walks at the nature center here in town. Whoa. What's causing that shadow? It's left path. Get here. Harry, did you?
Don't let them get behind you.
Oh, that ended one more time. Oh, there we go. You're not going to get me.
End it. Yes. No, this is nearly the end.
Gotcha. Foul beast. NY. I love New York.
Sweet, sickly stench of burning human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. You hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
So I have to find NY. It's almost.
You can hear the rooms.
Not quite though. Okay. Wait. know why. Not quite. There it is. Just have to find an end.
Are they screaming? Find
here, perhaps. Come on, where are you? It's hard to find. Oh, it doesn't. I'm hearing the screams. Hey. Something. Oh, Lord. Maybe not, though. Must be looking in the wrong places. Maybe it's like a shadow or something. Burnt bodies. Yummy. Not finding a shadow. Check up here again. Yeah, it's like an H or an N, I know. Hey, there we go. Now the gates are open.
The hellhound is sealed for the living. You already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
Let's do it. Let's do this. Going through the gate now. Yeah, going through this gate here. Push X. Yes.
When they first came to my land, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire. Death, slavery, many lives. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Oh, God. It's beautiful through here. Can't even tell that I'm about to fight a fire giant. Oh. Well. Never mind. This is another gate. Which means I'll have to fight more bad guys. Why, there's fire right here. I don't get it. Ugh. A sacrifice must be made. Okay. So there's fire up here.
others offer. Because you cannot overcome suffering if you refuse to look at it.
It's true. Okay.
Whoa. It was everywhere. Maybe.
Tricked.
Cert is through there. He's waiting. You can't get through.
How will she get through?
She'll need to find another way.
Truth and Cert. Find your own path.
There's always another way.
There's always a way.
Find your
always
own
another way.
Way.
Just have to find it.
He's waiting for you.
It was never going to be that easy.
He's waiting.
Cert is waiting for you.
Find him. The pyre.
The Northmen tell this story. The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel.
Muspel.
Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir.
Ymir.
Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants.
Oh, shit.
And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
Well, I'm from elsewhere, and I've endured so far, so... I'm about to prove you wrong, talking rock. Uh-oh, another sacrifice gate. Where's that the gate I came in from?
She needs to find it. Another fire sacrifice.
Find the fire, Senua. To follow the path to Surt.
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate. Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn. Then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
Yes. Yeah, sacrifice is the torch.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Alright, let's remember the way back. Okay, let's try this again.
She's going to die. She's going to run now. You have to run now. You must run now. Run now. Run. Turn away.
I tried that last time and I died.
Ah!
I die? I was at the gate. You're kidding me. That's cheap. I was at the damn gate. Come on, let's do this. Fire, fire, fire. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
God. Ooh, that was... intense. Another gate. Another gate.
Find the fire, Senua. To follow the path.
Oh, more fire gates. This is awesome. I almost died last time. Don't tell me the fire's in the house. Yeah, I hear it. Up the stairs.
Men say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt.
Ooh, he's extra crispy.
The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire.
Uh-oh. Well, he doesn't sound like a very charming fellow now, does he? Not at all. Is that why I came here? Just to hear that spiel? Where's the damn sacrifice? Where's the gate? Oh, I have to open another gate? So I have to open another gate to get to the sacrifice. Let's find these two symbols.
The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, and a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things.
Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Hmm. Nope. Nothing even remotely close to what I need. Let's try going up here. Close. Now, the other symbol. Where would it be? I'm just gonna call it an M. It reminds me of an M, but I can't. Nothing is hinting that I'm even close, is the problem. This is where I found the R, but I need an M. And I'm just not even finding anything close. Here, perhaps? Over yonder? I think I'm out of range now. Too far away. Wait, oh. Let's see that. Let's try to find it here. It's gotta be in this area. What the fuck? life of me, I just cannot figure this out. There. I knew it had to be in the trees somehow. Alright. Let's open the gates. There's the sacrifice. Damn it. God, this bouncing thing sucks. Shitty gameplay mechanic. Imbalance, but huh. You can at least keep it out across the stairs. Nope, nope, nope. God, how? I don't know, like, I don't understand what I do, like, to get across. Like, there's nothing to indicate how. God. Like, I moved the direction pad. Or the stick, any direction, it doesn't fucking matter. Stupid. Let's just hear this fucking turtling scream. Fucking lose my balance yet again. I guess just keep moving. Like, that's the things work best for me so far. Just keep pressing forward. And you'll make it. Fucking me. Oh god, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah.
shadow.
Time for you.
Okay.
You say your world has collapsed. Good. Let it collapse. And have the courage to shed your tears.
Raise your world to a prime!
My world is... dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew.
No, I see nothing now.
I ain't got time. Gosh, this game is intense. I love it. Like, the whole balancing thing pisses me off, but that's probably intentional, I have a feeling. Wait, do I want to jump down here? Or do I want to jump down over here? I see a gate. There's a bridge here. Can I focus? Nope, not close enough. Let's check this area out over here. Aha, this guy again.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday.
Ragnarok.
They call it Ragnarok. The destiny
when
of
you can't afford God of War, you play another
Asgard
game
will
based
be attacked
around Norse
by Surt
mythology.
And the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it. But Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
Just 1 second here, guys. So many dead bodies in this game. And this is a dead end, so we won't go this way. Back up the steps, unless I can open this gate. Oh, I can. Cool. So then, I'm sure that will come in handy. Oh yeah, there's the sacrifice gate. Our little focus thing.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Surt. Yes, I have to fight a fire giant. It's my first fight. I mean, I chose it. It's either that or the god of illusion, which that could be any girl I fall in love with. Okay. Oh man, there's three of them?
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of certain
X somewhere here.
And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead.
Look, that is clearly...
Maybe they were right. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Gotta be this little thing here, right? No? This is just getting ridiculous. I'm gonna have to look at it from the outside. Outside, 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 outside! I do. Okay. So that takes care of that. What else? There's a storm coming, Master Wayne. Let's look over here. A pea. There's a pea somewhere. Find the pea. Has always been my life mission. Well, recently at least. Oh, let's see. P, where are you? Something I shout all the time. Alright, so the P is exclusively in here somewhere. You see anything that even resembles a P? That. Tell me that's not it. Okay, anybody who's actually watching. Okay, never mind. I would say, how is that not? Little smaller pea, which we all gotta start somewhere, darling. Okay. Obviously, it's not gonna be there. Oops, I don't think I've been back this way. Is there a little pea up here, perhaps? On the outside, 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 outside. Why, yes, there is. Nothing. I guess I'll just be desperate and do this. cannot find this thing for the life of me. That is driving me insane. It's driving me crazy. I see nothing that resembles that fucking shape. Trying, but I don't see nothing. That looks like... Nothing. There's nothing. Nothing helps. Places. Oh, I can't find it, man. It's gonna drive me berserk. Berserk. See it. No dice. This, oh my gosh, how embarrassing. I'm streaming this and I cannot figure this puzzle out. I bet someone's watching this right now. I've probably seen it like 100 times and someone's probably screaming like, "You fucking idiot, how do you not see this? Like, just look right there. Oh, you passed it again, you jackass." Like, but I cannot see anything right now. I'm going crazy up here. The only thing that looks close is that thing right there, but that's obviously not it. She said, "Do you love me?" I told her, "Only partly. I only love my bed and my mama. I'm sorry." I'm lost. I have no idea. Is it a cloud formation? Like, oh god. You know what, y'all can judge me all you want. I'm going to search for this shit because I'm tired of looking around like a jackass. Google.com. Judge all you want. Live on my stream, I am looking up where this fucking relic is because I'm so fucking tired of looking around aimlessly. And I bet I'm going. If it's somewhere obvious, I will slap myself on camera. Don't you worry. Okay, here we go. I think we're getting close. Talking about. Oh my god, really? Yeah, how the hell would anyone figure that out? I will not slap myself because that is ridiculous. Nope, not slapping myself for that one. Alright. I'm already getting mad reading this walkthrough. I've already missed a lot of stuff, guys. But. Then maybe that'll be on another playthrough. Talking to waterfalls and shit. Who would think of that? I was right by that waterfall too. Didn't even think about. Getting ahead of myself. Stop reading guides. Like, what a horrible streamer. Getting tired too, yo. Let's open this gate here. Spread in my brain, didn't it? Wait, what? What? Huh?
I
I'm sorry. I'm God. So sorry.
Let's start all over again.
This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Come on,
my God. This is crazy. Okay, I'm not dead. About to find a fire god. Come on, sir.
You destroyed everything, everyone, but not me. Fight now.
How am I supposed to? Oh my God. Yeah, that there ain't no blocking that. Like that, I'm owned. This is more of a Dark Souls type thing. Jump out of here, don't kind of block.
Forever.
every battle won. A greater battle takes its place.
That's true.
But so it goes. Until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep
it. I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye, as I have, to find your answers, your quest, your truth.
Yeah, I got a trophy extinguished. Yes. Out here.
Truth was a troubled man. A scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world.
Back the way I came, I'm sorry. Maybe I can still talk to the...
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open, and Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
Tally-ho. Just keep walking forward. so lost. I don't remember how to get back. Fucking circle. Fuck me. No fucking idea where I'm going. I don't know how to save either. I feel like I just fucking did it. Yep, I did. I just fucking came from here. Fuck me, right? So how the hell do I go back? Came in. Diplomatic immunity, fucker. I'm so over this right now, like, you have no idea. I wanna get out of here, but I don't wanna end my stream just yet. At the same time, I have no fucking clue where to go. How am I supposed to remember, huh? Well, I'm sure nobody's watching anyways, for one thing. Another thing, people who do watch don't want to see me go in a circle. I beat the fucking fire god. I'm feeling pretty good. I'm going to regroup later and continue the stream and try to figure out where the hell to go. I need a nap. Thanks for watching part one. It'll be on the Death Wish YouTube channel. Part two will be coming very soon. Ciao.